नमस्कार, मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर सुप्रीत वेलकम यू ऑल इन द डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग ऑफ इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट। टुडे इज 3rd November एंड विल स्टार्ट विद द हाईलाइट ऑफ टुडेज प्रेजेंटेशन। वेस्टर्न डिस्टर्बेंस इज लाइकली टू इन्फ्लुएंस नॉर्थ वेस्ट इंडिया ऑन 4th and 5th November एंड अंडर दिस इन्फ्लुएंस लाइट टू मॉडरेट रेनफॉल इज एक्सपेक्टेड ओवर पंजाब एंड हरियाणा ऑन 4th and 5th November एंड ऑल्सो fairly widespread to scattered rainfall / snowfall is expected on western Himalayan region like Jammu Kashmir, Uttarakhand in Himachal Pradesh on 4th and 5th November. Now observed weather during past 24 hours. So heavy rainfall reported from isolated places over Konkan and Goa, where one station called Mahalsa, that is in district Raigarh, reported 11 cm of rainfall. And then we'll see the synoptic system prevailing over our region. So the low pressure area lay over east central Bay of Bengal and adjoining Myanmar coast today morning, and it is likely to move north northwestwards along and off Myanmar Bangladesh coast during next 24 hours. Also, yesterday's low pressure area over northeast Arabian Sea and neighborhood became less marked today morning. However, the associated cyclonic circulation over northeast Arabian Sea and adjoining Saurashtra is there, which extends up to 1.5 km above mean sea level. Apart from that, there are a couple of more cyclonic upper air cyclonic circulation, one over east Bangladesh and neighborhood and another over northeast Assam and neighborhood. A western disturbance as a trough in middle tropospheric level is also seen, with its axis between 3.1 and 5.8 km above mean sea level, which is roughly lying along longitude 60 degree east to the north of latitude 32 degree north. And then there is also a trough persist in westerlies, which is roughly lying along longitude 90 degree east to the north of latitude 22 degree north in the lower tropospheric level. Now the forecast of temperature for next 7 days. So no significant change in minimum temperature is likely over northwest and central India during next 48 hours. And then gradual fall by 2 to 4 degree centigrade is predicted during subsequent 3 to 4 days. Apart from that, gradual fall by 2 to 3 degree centigrade is likely over East India during next 3 days and no significant change thereafter during subsequent 3 to 4 days. Now we'll see the subdivision wise weather warning. First weather warning for day 1, that is for 3rd November. Thunderstorm and lightning warning is given for West Rajasthan and then Gujarat and then Marathwada, Telangana, coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema and Tamil Nadu, and also over Andaman and Nicobar Islands and North states such as Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram and Tripura. And for day 2, told earlier, under the influence of western disturbance, thunderstorm and lightning warning is given for Jammu Kashmir, Uttarakhand and Himachal Pradesh. And for southern India, same yellow warning is given for coastal Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Rayalaseema and Tamil Nadu, and also over Andaman and Nicobar Islands. For day 3 and day 4, the thunderstorm and lightning warning continues over Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, also Andaman and Nicobar, and also over Konkan and Goa coast and also Madhya Maharashtra. For day 4, that is 6th November, most of the southern states except Kerala, thunderstorm and lightning warning is given, that is yellow warning is given. For day 5, thunderstorm warning continues over Tamil Nadu and also Andhra Pradesh and Konkan and Goa coast and coastal Karnataka and also over Madhya Maharashtra. For day 6 and day 7, no significant weather warning is given. Now we'll see the fisherman warning. The region, you see the area is marked in the picture. You can see that some areas are marked in the Bay of Bengal and adjoining Andaman Sea. Fishermen are advised not to venture into these marked areas during next 1 to 3 days because of squally weather is expected over those regions. For more details and updates, please log on to our website mausam.imd.gov.in or also please download our app, Mausam app. Thank you. Namaskar. Jai Hind.